And then, yeah, now it's a 2 versus 2. Alright, they're gonna deploy.
Okay.
1 second. Oh, God. They're both level 20, and he continues to build Avengers. This is just infuriating, man. Yeah, so there's the... Yeah, so, never mind. I thought the tunnel was longer, but basically it's just over this mountain and through the woods to Grandma's house. So, yeah. But yeah, you can... Well, actually, that might not be that bad a strategy, I guess. Here he comes to assault this GDI force. I was gonna say base, but then I realized I shouldn't say base. Then I was gonna say stronghold, but then stronghold kind of implies base. Then I was gonna say fortification, which also kind of implies base. Force. Just looking at it, eyeballing it right now, I think not. Maybe I'll take this with a, if there isn't any GDI air support, which there is. There is, it seems. Or maybe it be the one. Never mind. No, it looks like I'm wrong. I thought Nod would be able to do this. What they need to do is focus fire. I don't think they're focused fire. Like, I don't think they're focused fire on one game. You just brought them in and, you know, click Q and then attack. Press A, Q, A, you know. Q and A, I guess. Anyways, looks like Nod is retaking the battlefield a little bit, but... Ooh, Air Force coming in. Anyways, looks like Nod player may have been able to take care of that without the help of his Air Force buddies. Anyways, here we go. There's a force of... Did that fuck in? Engineers and... Alright, here we go, he's gonna run away. Ooh. Alright, you got accuracy. This guy's nice. This is a nice little healthy mixed force, I'd say. Look at this, you got... Enlightened. Never mind, sorry, they're all mine. I thought it was something else. Well, unfortunately, Lightning cannot shoot anyone. This is something that I find really... Oh, here comes the Firehawk Airstrike. Ooh. Oh, they moved. And that was the EMP. Further proof that GDI support and Nod support are not balanced. At least we expect the support powers. GDI has just all these one-hit wonders that are just so good. And Nod, yeah, they only have like maybe 2 one-hit wonders. You just have to work so much more harder to support using support powers. I don't know why they didn't finish them off. They should have finished the force off. Are they on to another battle? Here. Anyways, in case you didn't get the idea. Crawler crates. Anyways, look at this. I've done enough advertising. You can check it out at the command console. Ooh, boom. Website on the forum. Here comes. Ooh. Is this guy just interested in making patterns? I don't know what this guy's doing. He's just like enjoying to make patterns. Ooh. Ooh. I'm just gonna see these units, but I'm gonna run. Slave side. Wait, why would... Those were Reckoners. Why would Reckoners be... underpowered? Not underpowered. Yeah, they lost power when the power got out of them. Maybe I missaw them, they were... actually... bonkers. And then, now this is further evidence of... good job on GI's part, or bad job on Nod's part, because these are obviously rocket units, and their main purpose is to, you know, air. Like, air is trying to attack these guys. So it's not their best. But it seems like... I think GI is going to win this one. Let's see, is there anything else going on? Tiberium has just been taken by... Not here though. That's good. That's good. Good that Nod's getting Tiberium. Big force of air units not doing anything. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Whoa. Now it's gonna win this one. This is that these guys are both level 20. All these guys are level 20 players. Especially the Nod. Yeah, they're all level 20 players. I do not understand why they don't know how to use their units. It's just you played C&C4 long enough to get level 20. You should at least know what the units do. No, and I don't understand why you're supposed to take spiders and put the units in the web and go around and surround the unit so they can't move and so they get caught the crosshairs, literally. But I've yet to see this player use his units thus. Unfortunately. Nothing going on right here, is there? No, nothing going on. Oh, here we go. Oh. So that's what's been going on this entire time. Well, apparently so. This entire time, this has been shooting at this unit, and I can only assume that it was at full health. I don't understand some people. I just don't know sometimes. Alright. Like Crawler coming in. Whoa, good. Apparently they don't have the stealth yet. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, here we go. Air unit, GDR tier 3. Ooh, and he detonated it. Nice. He's a little late.